At this point, I think the majority of us can agree social distancing for the rest of our lives would be unimaginable. One 19-year-old from Bend is bringing awareness to homebound seniors who find themselves in that position all too often. Heather Davenport took this summer as a challenge during the pandemic. The communications major from Grand Canyon University created a mock marketing campaign to highlight problems surrounding social isolation for the elderly. What was initially a school project turned into an actual marketing campaign with the Central Oregon Council on Aging.
I realized that there was kind of an opportunity to draw the connection between social isolation from the pandemic and social isolation that has caused seniors problems for years. So that's where the graphic I made kind of came into play, and which ended up ultimately on the billboard.
The billboard reading, "Imagine social distancing all the time," can be seen on Olney Avenue in Bend. Davenport says it only takes a distance coffee date, a phone call, a knock at the door, or reaching out in any form to improve the health and life of a senior.